are here to open the 2002 Boldest football season. Our main goal this year is to raise funds for the Correction Officers Benevolent Association's Widow and Children's Foundation. We also are raising money to help keep our football program running. We come here tonight to honor 8 men from the department, but before we start, I'd like to recognize and thank some very important people. I would like to personally thank Commissioner William Frazier and CLBA President Norman Seabrook and their respective staffs for their support, encouragement, and inspiration to the Boldest football team. Thank you. I would also like to thank our new head coach, Bron Adams, and his staff for their commitment to our team and their hard work to get us ready for this 2000. Thank you, Ron. Tonight, I'd also like to thank and the Brooklyn Bay Knights for allowing us to have our presentation here tonight. This is our 7th season playing the Knights. And this year, like the years in the past, the Knights prepare us for upcoming battles against NYPD and FDNY. Thank you. I also want to add, I want to salute, you know, one of their own, Bill Fink, and from the Boulder football, we want to say we love him and we're here for support of your organization. I want to thank the fans who support the Boulders. I hope you guys keep coming out. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you. Tonight, with my presentation, I have Captain Mike Sassano with us. I can thank those who helped put this team together 7 years ago. Mike has been a coach, a friend, and he was last year team president. This year, he's a consultant to the team, and we're glad to have you here, Mike. As you know, on September 11, the worst tragedy that could ever happen to a great nation happened that day. We lost many, many people. Many people out there to help the brothers and sisters through that. It is well documented. Police department were there that day helping save lives. No one is there to recognize, but tonight, the Boldest football team was led to recognize 8 very special, important, so 5 very special people, who was there from the beginning when the towers fell. They went hand in hand with the firefighters and the policemen to help save lives and the rescue and the recovery of September 11. The Boldest football team would like to take the opportunity to say thank you for our heroes. And tonight, we would like you to stand with us on the sideline and be honorary captains at this football game. Boldest football would like to present special 9/11 jerseys, just like the ones the Boldest is wearing tonight. First, we'd like to give you to Captain James Grillo. Thank you. Station Officer Frank Grady. Correction Officer Bobby Walton. And Captain Michael Serra. In closing, I'd like to thank everyone here for coming out tonight and help honoring our heroes. I hope tonight we can put a fine show on and give everybody a special treat. Thank you.
Billy! Malcolm Davis, and Rich Booker. Second down. By Reggie Ellis. Pass incomplete.
second play, flag on the play.
to Silvio.
Yeah.
Sue and Sioni. Kick is...
in the backfield.
Thank you.
20.
Payne's over. Final score.
Bay Knights
21. New York City's Boldest
12.
We want to thank all the fans, New York City's Boldest, and our own Bay Knights. Special 78. We want to thank Jimmy Banks Sr., this game was in memory of him.